Hi. Welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we got chest, arms, basically upper body. We ain't gonna go too heavy on bench today though. I think I have a single. No, I lie. I have a top quadruple and a 3x4 after at 80%. Right now, I'm gonna warm up. Because a lot of people ask me how I warm up for bench, squat, blah, blah, blah. So, I'm gonna show you how to warm up for bench, or at least what I do. Yeah. First thing we gotta do, gotta take this pre down the hatch. I usually like drinking my pre right before I work out, like when I get to the gym, right before I warm up. Because I time it perfectly, where like, I digest pre pretty fast. It's gonna hit me fast. So, after I warm up, get all my warm up off the way. The pre hits me like its peak when I hit my top heaviest set. And that's how I like to line it up. So, yeah. Alright, so what we're doing right now, we're just getting some shoulder mobility type shit. I don't know any of these are called, so don't ask me. This is just what I've been taught to do by my coach, Coach Bailey. Shout out, Coach Bailey. Just trying to get that good old shoulder mobility in right now. Honestly, I would say squat's my weakest. I need to work on squat more. Compared to my bench and deadlift, my squat is low-key poverty as fuck. In my opinion, I think anyone who powerlifts should be able to squat minimum at least 200 pounds more than they bench. I can only squat 180 pounds more than I bench. So, yeah. Ooh. Alrighty. That's just what we got with the PVC. Next, we got the bandit. So what this does is basically like, kind of like gives me like a, also warms up my shoulder cuffs and shit. But mainly what it does is like warm up my back muscles, my shoulders. What I like to do. Get the band like this. We'll hit like a couple of these right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this right here. Honestly, you can do however much you want. You literally just have to do it till you feel warm. You don't gotta exhaust yourself. Ooh. This is probably like one of the most important. I don't think people warm up their back enough before they bench, actually. I feel like it's like pretty slept on. So this right here warms up my lats. Helps me set and press off of the bench. So, that's my warm-up for bench. As you can see, we still got all the pump covers on. Ooh! Man! Kinda tired as hell already. But, that's it for right now. Let's go get a bench and get this workout in. What I like to do is the bar for like 10, 135 for 5, 225 for 3, and 225 is usually like how I can like tell how I'm feeling. Everything else after 225 is going to be 1 until my working set. So Let's get it. I might have miscounted on that. Whoever, like, designed this setup is ridiculous. Like, bro, this is so weird. Oh my goodness. Like, the Incline Smith, it's like directly behind it. The plates are literally, like, touching each other. I have to, like, push this back. So, whoever designed this needs to fix it. I'm not saying it's a bad idea. They just, they need a lot more space in between. Like, not just these two, but that bench in general. All the benches in general. Good idea. Bad execution. Like today's bench sesh. Just kidding. We're gonna make the weights fly. Let's go to work. Okay, go. I had legs on Monday. Oh, that's killing my bitch right now. That shit felt heavy. That's not good. Oh my goodness. Alright, fuck it. It's all just character development at this point. Anything bad that happens to you? Don't ask, why me? Why did this happen to me? It's just character development. It's just all part of the plot. Stop being a pussy. Also, I feel really awkward recording right now. Just so dude. Alright, whatever. Okay, if someone asks me to stop, I'll stop. I feel so tired right now, but we gotta push through it. Also, I did not get a lot of sleep last night, and I had work today. Holy shit. It's all good. Part of the plot. Come on. 225, going down. That was hard. I don't know what I'm gonna do for my top quadruple. Probably gonna do 315. Maybe. Okay. Honestly, no more talking. I'm gonna lock in. Hit this fucking weight. Let's get it. Team for four. That was a very, very good set. Fought hard for all those reps. Now we got 3x4. I think it's at 280. Yeah, 280? 80%? Yeah, 280. So let's see what we can. Oh, it's not. We know we can do it. to just how fast we can make these reps look. Probably gonna record one set.
Oh shit.
Yeah, just gonna record one set. And then I'm gonna move on to the rest of my workout. Just gonna record that set. Call it there. I'm gonna keep it a bean. I'm probably gonna stop recording here. Like, I keep looking around, I see people staring at me, like giving me dirty looks. And I know it's because I'm recording, which, yeah, I understand. So yeah, I'm gonna just stop recording here for my workout. I will see y'all in about, see y'all in a bit when I check out the pump. So, Let's finish the rest of our upper body day. Look like I got... Ooh. Shoulders looking nice. Arms are looking massive. Not gonna lie. You know, for the longest time, I've been like really insecure about my biceps. I think my biceps, probably the weakest point of my physique besides like my abs, because they're like not symmetrical at all. But been working on my biceps a lot lately. They're not as weak as they used to be, so part of that. I'm really proud of my chest too. Like, it's finally coming in. So today, all I did was chest, some tri, some shoulder, one back exercise, which was lat pull down. Just for the pump, just for, you know, the back, so. So, that's what we got for today. I think we'll call it there for today's video though. Okay, let's talk face to face. Today, just push. Solid workout, you know, no distractions, even though I wish like, you know, someone came with me. But I think it was a very productive workout. Because there was no one. I think regardless of if there was someone or not, I usually get a pretty productive workout. You know, I can push through a conversation, you know what I'm saying? But I really fucked with today's workout. It's like lone wolf type shit. Hit a rep PR with 315 for four pause reps, four competition reps too. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next vid. Holy shit.